Have you ever wondered how this giant rock ended up in the middle of the plains of Wyoming? Are you wondering about it now? Let's dig into the story of Devil's Tower.
This rock is 867 feet tall above the visitor center. It's about a football field in size on the top of the tower itself. It is the first national monument in the United States of America.
First of all, people thought it was a volcano. What we think it is now is what's called a laccolith.
Run it back about 50 million years to the Paleogene period when the Wyoming Plains were just minding their own business. That is until magma from deep within the earth pushed up towards the surface and carried the malleable sedimentary rock above it into a giant dome. Think one of those big pimples that just sits beneath the surface of your skin and doesn't actually pop. As that magma slowly cooled, it solidified underground into a spectacular columnar structure. It's taken millions of years of sedimentary erosion to reveal the dramatic geometric tower we know today. Devil's Tower is also an important cultural landmark, known to the Lakota and other American Indian tribes as Bear Lodge. Its formation is the subject of numerous oral histories, including one that tells of giant bears clawing at and sliding down the face of the rock. So whether you're scaling the face of it or just basking in its presence, this geologic wonder stands to show that sometimes the coolest science comes from the hottest places.